hit that clean in his last two fights, and there's a right hand.
You know, when you have a big, strong guy like this,
to the victory. Quick combination there. Now a left hook. Once again, wobble, but.
เดิมครับซ้ายครับมาตัดลำตัวตอนนี้น่าเด่นแล้วลองอดีตแชมป์โลกชาวไทยเยอะอู้โดนจน
โอ้โหซ้ายโดนอีกแล้วอู้ตัดสิบวิสุดท้ายครับ
ไม่น่าเชื่อนะครับว่ายังยืนTim, how does he know he doesn't have?
Oh, there's a
the opening.
Oh, and there's a short right hand and a. And what a thudding, spur-like blow it for me because I know what the experts are saying.
The guy got on that. If we get to the close to the bell, and he's really going looking for Robinson, and he's put him down.
What's right?
Lovely body. Low, low, fell that one.
Good charge and acknowledged.
Oh, that's a shot. Again, and he's in trouble again. Whoa. And he's in big trouble here. Boy, does Joe Laws need some help? Laws, yeah. Charlton looks trying to finish the pair.
He's running up a little
bit. And that surely will do it.
The lie for Berlanga. Another gun. He did damage right there. A right hand comes in. A left hook comes in. He's got him against the ropes. Can he keep the streak alive? Swings at him.
Going to the referee. Celestino Ruiz and hook from Vivas is hurt. The body shot once again is on the way down, and the fight is
up. Gallo Estrada's looking a little bit.
Oh, nice! Oh, and they put him down. An uppercut, Estrada, and he caught him again with a left hand, and he's against the ropes.
It's a wide left hook. I was more left hook right there.
Yeah, right when you think Quadras maybe started a little bit, he answers, and that body shot. There are no judges, and the only way to
the other fighter.
And a big uppercut. Estrada getting the better of these exchanges now. Oh, and a right hand for Estrada. Problems.
Because Quadras is not standing still. He's punching him.
Oh, down goes Quadras. Round 11. More time. He's on the outs.
Quadras is chilling. He's hurt. It's those body shots that finally took effect.
Quadras showing the heart of a champion, refusing to go, but he's down for a second time. Faceless. By Estrada, who's weathered the storm with Quadras. Under a minute to go here in the 11th. Oh, and that'll do it! One, friend.
Disadvantage.
Oh, a nice left hand, and he caught him early! He caught him early!
Should jump on him right now. Callero's got on him right now. Don't let him revive. Don't let him get beat, not his upper body.
A dream start. That's 40.
And the punch selection that Martinez has, it comes from
when you think he might be trying to settle into this fight. Martinez lets a flurry go and catches it just like
head back of Callero's. Look, power jabs.
And every time Gross throws a punch, he's left open, and Martinez is going to finish the show right. And that's it. What a performance. Did Mendez. Well, that's a straight left hand. Big right. Going into the corner. Big uppercut again from Pacheco.
See, some tall fighters get. Boy, lazy whenever they're behind jabs
the
like that.
Uppercut again, and that's it. They will
just... которую от Марангасиев сейчас, но все-таки отработать. Вот и все.
Because he stopped him in his tracks. Pay punches, and Pena's not throwing. This doesn't look good.
Right, Pena, not even throwing punches, just huge left hook from Anderson lands. Pena, and Ortega, a long look at Luis Pena. Backs into the ropes again.
This does not look
good. Do something. Absolutely no reason for this fight
and
to continue. Of a pound over the not as generous. And so Bronitska peering in.
And ugly, and if he wants to have a career fight with more work in the ring, work and dedication, as they say. Hirooka.
Boxing was like and trained by some of the best. And now 15-0 professional trying to put some of that.
Hirooka can have a definitive performance here with a knock. And
again, Lopez has fought sporadically over the face. Another right hand lands as Rodriguez back to the body. Though, would you be? That's a good jab. But
anyway, has the advantage. There we saw it because he needs to do a lot more.
Inoue is let's go. Comes in from Inoue.
in there with the jab. Easier said than done.
Oh, and another knockdown in the final.
Lo vemos.
La puntería de Heraldo. La izquierda venenosa.
Va por él. Va por él.
El olor a pólvora rápida. Y comienza el castigo. No más.
Vuelve el Cowboys.
Oh, la derecha otra vez. Aquí venimos para el round número 6. Llegamos a la mitad del combate. Y vamos a darle a la gente la bomba de derecha. Intercambios, el fuego cruzado. La derecha en dos oportunidades. A garganta, que hay guerra. Se han brindado en la coestelar.
Y va por él.
En problemas.